Xactimate, the industry's most powerful and comprehensive solution for property claims estimation, is the number one choice for restoration professionals. But not only can you use it as an estimation tool, you can have fun practicing your sketching skills when you find some spare time this holiday season. Consider this sketch, home to a famous smuggler and his wiki companion from a galaxy far, far away. Yes, believe it or not, one of my coworkers sketched this in Xactimate. Using a room, the break tool, textures, and arced walls, I'll show you how to create this holiday gift in Xactimate. First, I will add a 12 by 12 room to my sketch. Now, I can divide the room by holding the control key and dragging walls into the room to start on the ribbon. Dimensions don't really matter here, since this is just for fun. The horizontal ribbon is a little trickier now that the room has been divided, but I'll type in the dimensions to make it the same on both sides. I can do it from both directions like this. Also, to give the ribbon some depth, I'll extend the center rooms out 2 inches. Now, I select the missing wall tool and, while holding the control key, I click on each of the interior walls to remove them. I'll also select the ribbon rooms, selecting them all by holding control, and raise the ceiling height to 8 feet 2 inches in the properties panel. It should look something like this. To finish off the box and ribbon here in 3D, I'll select the box walls by holding control and clicking on them. Then, I open the properties panel and change the material color to red. I will do the same for the ribbons, making sure to select the sides of the ribbon as well and change the color to off-white. Now I can add the color to the top of the box. But first, while in 3D, I need to turn on the ceiling surfaces in the view menu here. I'll select the different surfaces and select the needed colors. For the ribbon, I'll create a new level and draw a 3x3 room and change the wall thickness to 1 inch. I arc the top wall and drag it out. Then bring the bottom wall up as close as Xactimate lets me, about 1 inch. Now I arc the bottom wall and drag it out as well. With the new round room selected, I'll copy and paste it. The ribbon ends are done the same way. Shape the room with the wall handles and break tool, and rotate it using the tab key. The last steps are to change all the ceiling heights, add slope ceilings, and adjust the short and tall walls in the rooms. Then orient the slope away from the center. You can add some arced walls as well. Also remember to change the wall and ceiling colors. There you have it. Now you can send your ESX gift to all your coworkers for Christmas. Happy holidays from Xactware Training.